Ever since actress Payal Ghosh accused director Anurag Kashyap of sexual harassment, social media has gone into a tizzy.
उन्होंने मुझे uncomfortable feel करवाया और थोड़ा सा मुझे बुरा लगा. जो भी हुआ वैसा होना नहीं चाहिए, जैसे कि ना तो मैं उनके साथ काम कर रही थी, ना तो मेरे उनके साथ कोई जान पहचान था, ना तो हम दोस्त थे, हम जस्ट मिले थे. उन्होंने मुझे uncomfortable feel करवाया, जो चीज़ मुझे बहुत अभी तक हॉन्ट करता है.
But while Payal accused Anurag, she also took names of other actresses like Richa Chadda, Mahi Gill and Huma Qureshi in her allegation. Meanwhile, Richa Chadda has been responding to trolls on her social media timeline, and in one of those responses, she said that she would have taken Anurag Kashyap to court had he misbehaved with her. Ever since she sent a legal notice to Payal Ghosh, Richa has once again become the target of trolls. They have accused her of ignoring the truth while trying to please the powerful people in Bollywood. Richa, responding to a comment on her Instagram post, said, "I would have dragged Anurag Kashyap to court and not just sent him a legal notice if he had said such baseless things to me. Kindly keep your ideology to yourself. I am not someone who will get scared. The woman tried to defame me. We will take legal recourse and see this to a logical conclusion. Continue displaying your courage here and it is only strengthening my case. All your messages are evidence for my case." When a fan posted the screenshot on Twitter, Richa shared it on her handle as well. Richa sent a legal notice to Payal Ghosh for unnecessarily and falsely dragging her name into her allegations of sexual assault against the filmmaker. Payal had claimed that Anurag told her that female actors like Richa Chadda, Mahi Gill and Huma Qureshi would perform sexual favors for him and he expected the same from her. Anurag has denied the allegations, calling them baseless and an attempt to silence him. His lawyer Priyanka Khimani said in a statement that he will take legal recourse. Mahi Gill and Huma Qureshi have also responded to Payal's claims. Mahi said that she doesn't believe that Anurag could talk about other actors in such a manner. Huma, on her part, issued a statement on social media and said, "In my personal experience and to my knowledge, he has neither misbehaved with me nor anyone else. However, anyone who claims to be abused must report it to the authorities, the police and the judiciary." Stay tuned for more updates. Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.